Hey there! If you're watching this, that means you're interested in voice acting! Or a friend of yours dragged you to this panel and you're sitting slumped in your chair, bored out of your skull, but regardless, you're gonna have a great time! Or you won't!
Hi, I'm Jerry, and I'm gonna teach you how to be an amateur voice actor. On the internet.
Follow me! Come on!
Here are a few tips and tricks if you're looking to break into the excitingly boring world of online voiceover. If you're gonna voice act, one of the first things you're gonna need is a microphone. Isn't this exciting? I bet you're really glad you came to this panel. Make sure you shut any windows before you record. Don't wear clothing or jewelry that makes a lot of noise, or it could ruin your lines.
I have to save the world from the aliens!
Before you begin recording, be sure to do a sound test on the microphone to ensure you aren't peaking and are the correct distance away from the mic. A good free program to record your voice is called Audacity. You can get it on the internet. Right here. A helpful thing to have is a demo reel of voices you can do. Do not, I repeat, do not include you doing impersonations of well-known characters on it.
First off, you gotta have a demo reel. But you shouldn't do impersonations on it. You have to let your own voice show. Ah, I'm just gonna do impersonations for you. Let's go.
No impressions.
I'm Duke Nukem. Balls of steel, baby. All hail to the king, baby.
Falcon Punch! Come on!
No impressions!
That's right. I am Kira.
So what are you gonna do, Nier? Arrest me right here?
Ah, these chocodiles! These chocodiles! Oh my god! Oh my god, these chocodiles! Oh god, they're so good.
Impressions? Include none of them! If you get too close to the microphone during recording, peeking can occur.
Hey guys, I just up a hobo! Hey guys, I just up a hobo!
To reduce peaking, there are a few things you can do. Try reducing the sensitivity of your microphone. Best or, try speaking to the left or right side of the microphone instead of directly into it.
No! This world is rotten! With all these rotten people!
When recording back and forth lines, it's helpful to picture the other character in front of you.
You know what, Ketchum? My Pokemon are 20 times better than your Pokemon! No, 21 times better! One extra time because your Pokemon are inferior to mine, which are superior to yours in every way possible because of their superiority in Pokemon-ness!
If you record in a big room, some lines may come out echoey. In that case, putting a blanket over your head can help soften or even eliminate echo. Way to go, champ! Also, be sure to drink plenty of water. Water is the magic that keeps your voice and body happy and healthy. Remember, be moist! We hope you enjoyed this crappy instructional video. Enjoy the rest of AnimeNEXT 2012!